month of August means it's back to school for the children of Arkansas.
Every day, school buses transport thousands of children across Arkansas's highways. Their safety is our number one concern.
Arkansas state law requires the operator of any motor vehicle approaching a school bus to stop before reaching the school bus.
The law includes two-lane and four-lane highways in all directions, even those with a middle turning lane.
The 2019 legislative ruling raised the maximum fine for passing a school bus to $2,500 or 90 days in jail. Don't be the reason a child doesn't make it home.
If the lights are on, stop.
No excuses, no tolerance.
From Russellville
to Paragould,
from Hot Springs
to Whitehall,
all across Arkansas,
we'll be watching.